off the train. We're about to head to the Austrian Airlines. And honestly, as soon as we like got through border patrol, we went through like a perfume aisle, and it turned into a mall. So this is the Brussels
Galleria.
Brussels Galleria in the airport. So they have like a whole mall here. It's pretty cool. Honestly, we just want to get to the airport, our place, but I'm kind of lost. I don't know where the airport is, or like where our flight is. But super cool that, you know, there's a lot of options, and it looks like a mall. Like a nice mall. But yeah, alright, we're going to jump on a plane, maybe eat some breakfast first, and then jump on a plane, and then see what happens. What's up, you all? We are, again, at a German, well, not German, it's like, we just landed in Austria. Still looks like a freaking mall. But we got lost. We have no idea how to exit. And once the security tells us that, you know, if you go to F02, which by the way, there's F01 to F76. And so, it's like very confusing, right, babe? What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're trying to exit, but it's like extremely, you know, it was complicated, but now we know. We only have to do this once anyway. We're going to be heading to our hotel, which is probably going to be about the time. It's going to be about 2:15 when we check in. And right now it's like about, what time is it? I'm about to watch. 12:11. Yeah. Oh, same time as the camera. So, that up there? Oh yeah, maybe that's it. Okay, so I think we found the exit. Yeah, it's just interesting. Belgium, Austria both look like malls when you go fly. So don't be confused when you travel here. What are your thoughts so far?
I feel like I'm in a maze right now.
Yeah. It feels like that for sure. I know for us, we... Oh yeah, I think it's a thing here. I don't know if that's the exit. That looks like an exit. Very high tech. But yeah, I guess we're going to try to figure out how to get the heck out of here. Oh, I think we did it. Success! Yeah, alright, wonderful. Now let's figure out how to leave forever from this airport. Yeah. But anyway, super excited. People here speak German, and so we don't know German. Some can speak French, so we'll see. But it seems that like English is a very popular language here, right? So far, Lee?
Yeah.
So far. So we'll see. We'll see. All right. Follow up with y'all soon. Yeah. So we're here now on. Where are we? Vienna? We're here in Vienna. So we figured out, yeah, for sure. So here is like more German, like everything here is very German. Like very different, honestly. Looking at the architecture, whatever, it's very, it's like a mixture of LA and France, I would say, if you kind of look around. So I guess it would be more like LA kind of feel, vibe to it. We just met someone on the metro that we jumped onto. I think it was the wrong metro, but we're where we are supposed to be. But yeah, we met a flight crew, from España, and she was from Palma, which is funny because it was so close from to Yaz's last name. But yeah, it's crazy. So far, it's really cold in here, and I'm about to put on my scarf, and we're gonna go grab some Wiener Schnitzels. No, actually some breakfast or something, right, babe? So, we're going to see if we can get to our hotel before, by the time it opens, check-in, which is like around 2:15 after we eat and like relax a little bit. But yeah, all right, love you guys. It's not cold. Don't listen to her.
I think it's windy. That's what it feels like.
It's cold and windy. It's
cold.
Yeah, it's a cold breeze, but it's not cold. I think it's cold. But yeah, all right, you guys. We'll follow up with you soon. We can go eat, and then we'll see if we can check in, and then go do a bunch of stuff. So yeah, peace out. up, you all? We're here in our hotel, which is a very awesome kind of like artsy hotel, I guess you could say. But yeah, tonight's just gonna be a very easy night for us. You know, there's not a lot we want to do right now. I think we're just a little spent, and you know. Even yeah, it's tapped out. So we're gonna use this day just like relax. We can go walk maybe like a mile roughly, or probably less, to go grab some Mickey D's. And then call it a night. Maybe watch like a movie on the laptop, and then tomorrow get back to chugging along. There's a lot we need to do tomorrow, and some palaces and some museums that we can go check out. And maybe try some Austrian traditional food. Yeah. And maybe even go to like a venue or an opera. But yeah, this is the home here. Austria is the home of, who is it? The Mozart, yeah?
I think it's Salzburg.
Well, Salzburg, yeah, just Austria in general, so I'm saying. But, yeah. So it's a very musical city. That's what we're aiming for. To listen to music here. So yeah, anyway, gonna see you all soon. Gonna call it night with you all though. Gonna go grab something to eat, grab some coffee. Yeah, see y'all tomorrow. Peace. Look at these lights. They just float. They created floating technology.
It looks too dark over there.
Huh?
It looks too dark over there.
I should visit. But yeah, this is very interesting. All the way down.
Alright. So I feel like a fool. I thought I was recording, but I... like 5 minutes recording and I was not. And I looked at it, I'm like... there's supposed to be a red square here. Anyway, I feel like I should tell you all this, but like... McDonald's in different countries is just amazing. Amazingly different. Like very, very different. Like just looking at this burger, is like they give you like twice the meat. It's amazing everywhere. The breakfast we had in Belgium was delicious. The where else did we have McDonald's? Oh, in France was also amazing. We had breakfast there. We still had trouble with the portions of like coffee, but we figured it out. So we figured out that Americano in Europe means watered down coffee. For Americans, so we drink.
So it's like brewed coffee.
It's brewed coffee. We drink watered down coffee. My mind is blown. That was my initial thought to this.
I'm like, dang.
Yes, but on another note, the same note. Oh my gosh, delicious burgers. Food is strictly regulated here, so what do you expect, right? And yeah, I just wanted you all to know.